Inauguration Ceremony 就任礼拜仪式。首先，让我们一起诵读《使徒信经》，请全体起立。All stand up. Read Apostles' Creed. Apostles' Creed. 我信上帝。The Bond Street Community Church is a member of the Reformed Church in America and the United Church of Christ, with the guidance of the Holy Spirit, has called the Reverend Dr. Chen Yi Mo to be its pastor and teacher. 邦基社区教会作为美国归正教会和基督联合教会成员之一，在圣灵的引导下，聘请莫正礼牧师为他们的牧者与教师。
The RCA Colossus of Queens has approved the call the Reverend Emma Small to be pastor and teacher of this church.Ministers are called to be built of Christ Church. They are to proclaim God's word, to declare forgiveness through Jesus Christ, to call publicly on name of the Lord in behalf of the whole congregation, to celebrate Christ's holy sacrament, baptizing and presiding at the Lord's Supper.He is to be pastors and teachers, sharing people's joy and sorrows, encouraging in favor, recalling those who fall away, helping the sick and the dying. We invite to come forward Reverend Emma Small and Eugene Stender. Reverend Moore, you are here to be installed as pastor and teacher of this congregation. So all may know you are both willing and able to accept.This call to ministry in Christ Church. And the classes ask you to answer this question. Do you believe in your heart that that you are called by Christ Church and therefore by God to this ministry of word and sacraments.
Yes, truly, with all my heart.
Do you believe the book of the Old and New Testament to be the word of God and perfect doctrine of salvation, rejecting all contrary beliefs?
Yes, truly, with my whole heart.
Will you proclaim the gospel of our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ, upholding the witness of Holy Scripture against all schemes and heresies?
I will, and I ask God to help me.
Will you be diligent in your study of Holy Scripture and your use of the means of grace? Will you pray of God's people and His name by your own example in faithful service and holy living?
I will, and I ask God to help me.
Will you accept the church orders, governments, submitting to Episcopal disciples? Discipline, should you become delinquent in either life or doctrine?
Yes, I do.
Will you be loyal to witness and work of the Reformed Church in America, using all your ability to further its Christian mission here and throughout the world?
I will, and I ask God to help me.
Will you strive, fulfill faithfully, diligently, and cheerfully all the duties of minister of Christ, to preach the word of God in sincerity, to administer the sacraments in purity, to maintain proper discipline in the household of God, and to shepherd the flock faithfully?
I will, and I ask God to help me.
Okay, this turn is presenting and shall the Reverend Charles Church.
现在我们请我们都很熟悉的张启强牧师对莫正义牧师做勉励。 Let us welcome Dr. Reverend John Chen to do the charge to minister.
弟兄姊妹大家平安，高兴看到很多人来这里给莫牧师打气。
你要站着。我怕那个拍到。那后面发光才表示上帝的爱在你身上。Well,
Reverend Moore said that he needed to sit down and said, "No, you are charged now, so you cannot be seated." And he said, "Well, you know, I'm afraid that I have a bolt in the back." And I say, "That is a refraction of God's glory."
Yeah.
我在这里要代表中会来勉励我们的牧师。我在这里有几个身份对莫牧师讲比较严重的话。第一个，因为莫牧师是我当媒人把他介绍到这里来的。第二个，我是莫牧师的学长。第三个，我们是最好的朋友。 所以我跟他可以讲比较严厉一点的话。所以弟兄姊妹，请你们注意听，盼望我讲的，你们看莫牧师以后一定会这样做，这是我盼望在这里给他的勉励。Well,
I just want to say that why I'm standing here because I represent three things. Now I'm standing here. Number one, I represent the classes to charge Reverend Moore. Number two, I am the matchmaker between Reverend Moore and this congregation. And number three, I'm much older than he is, so I can say something to encourage. 我在这里要，但是人家就给我限制，我讲六分钟了。I only can speak 6 minutes, 3 minutes in Chinese and 3 minutes in English. 我在这里要勉励莫牧师一件很重要的事情。莫牧师问我说：“你要讲的主题是什么？”我说：“我的主题两个字，就是使命。今天你在这个地方是使命，而这个使命是从神来的，因为是神的呼召。如果没有呼召，就没有使命。” 所以使命是一件非常非常重要的事情，是因为神呼召你，所以你来这里。而你的呼召被弟兄姊妹肯定，因为弟兄姊妹大家在祷告的时候，借着弟兄姊妹说对，这一位是我们要聘的牧师，然后报告给众会，众会肯定以后，这个呼召就成立。所以这是一件非常非常重要的事情，因为这是使命。 因为这是从神来的呼召。I'm going to encourage Reverend Moore, number one. We should know this is his mission field. And mission comes from the call of God. Without mission, without call, there is no mission. And if he says, yes, I've been called by God to come to the church, and if this church says no, you will not be complete. And not only that, after the congregation express the way that yes, we see this is the call from God, and it also needs to be approved by the classes. So which means if we go through three ways, then this call is established. And then I call it its mission. 第二件事情我在这里要勉励莫牧师的 就是，既然这是神的呼召，神在还没有你来这里服事之前，已经给你很多恩赐。我有时候有一点嫉妒你哈，因为你比我好。为什么你可以指挥诗歌队，我不会？还有呢，你乒乓球打得比我好，这个我也超差。还有呢，还有很多方面你都比我强。 所以我相信你今天来这个地方工作，因为是神的呼召，神在呼召你的时候，已经给你很多的恩赐。你会讲道，你会服侍人，你会做很多的事情，这些都是神事先预备你要做。The second thing I want to affirm you because you are here because you are called. And before you accept this call, the Lord already prepared you to do a lot of things. And he already prepared you to give you a lot of gifts. For example, you can conduct the choir, I can't. And also, you can play good ping pong, I can't. And number three, you have a lot of good gifts, including good preaching, and also good care of your church people. That's all good gifts, because you are equipped to do such kind of good thing. 第三件事情, 我要问牧师一件很重要的事情，我要帮忙弟兄姊妹，你们注意一件事情。我们做牧师的这里带一个这个东西，那个白白的，哦，那个是牧师。我要请问我们当中有多少人知道这是什么东西？知道的人请举手。哦，你们大概知道，因为牧师就带这样子。I'm going to ask you the third point. You know why pastor put this white thing before the neck? What is this and what is symbols about? 我知道很多人都不知道什么意思。这就是我今天要讲一个很重要的重点。这个 this piece in English is called dog collar. 中文这个名字叫做狗圈子。 我不是讲笑话 I'm not kidding. This is called dog collar. When we put this on, we already commit ourselves to the Lord who calls us. We want to commit ourselves just like a faithful dog to his master. 今天带这个 不是牧师比较高级，戴这个并不是表示牧师比较有地位，不是，这个是什么呢？这个叫做狗圈子。这个是什么？当我们戴上这个的时候。 我们在神的面前发我们的愿，说什么呢？从今以后，我们要像一条忠实的狗，对我们的主人忠心。所以这个东西不是挂完的，不是让人家知道说哦，你看这个是牧师哦，不是，这是要告诉人家说，我们在神的面前立了心愿，要把我们自己摆在神的面前，让神使用我们。
It means when we put it on, we want to serve our God faithfully because He is our Master. So it is so important for all of you as congregation and Pastor Paul and myself too. We realize and we accept it and we honor it. And without that, this is meaningless. 如果我们没有把这个看得很重要，带这个简直是一种不好的记号。所以我在这里要勉励莫牧师，在这个教会的服侍，盼望能够成为一位谦卑神的仆人，带领弟兄姊妹，看每一个人都一样，都是神的羊群。愿主的灵在你的生命里面带出更多的祝福。最后。 我要勉励牧师，要做一个成功的牧师，两件事情不能够没有。 Finally, I would like to encourage my colleague, Reverend Moore. Two very important things make you to be a good servant of God. 第一个，成为一个祷告的人。 Number one, to be a prayerful person. Always pray for your people. Always stand up and ask God to do good work through you to minister your people. 愿神让你成为一个很好的牧者，你必须常常祷告。第二件事情，我请牧师真要忠实在神的话语，在圣经上传神的话语。 Second thing I would like to encourage Reverend Moore, be faithful to uphold the biblical principle. The word of God is our standard and is the foundation of the faith. Be faithful to proclaim the word of God and serve Him according to the scripture. And then you can be called a good servant of the Lord. This is my word to encourage you. 这是我对莫牧师的勉励，谢谢。谢谢张牧师。现在由
RCA 皇后中会主席杰弗利牧师继续领导会中做誓词。Now, welcome Reverend Jeff Lee, the President of RCA Queen's Caucus. Continue the work.